Fuel's little too. Nine, name zero. One second. Please hold it. Probably old or something. I don't really care. I don't know. Don't care. Very rounded pecs. Yeah. Seriously, this tea tastes really weird. I make myself laugh. I guess about you guys, I make myself laugh. Drinking odd coffee. Good but bad. It's pretty weird. Let's see. There's coffee mugs in my face now. Do you like that? Let's see. I really have no idea. I mean, I'm looking at the answer, but I don't know what's stuff. I do tired to understand it. This is the kind of video, kind of stuff that comes at me. I'm too tired to think. These are the kind of things that come out. I'm just not. These are the kind of things. Nothing. You guys need to see me eat some cereal and drink some tea. Sweet tea. And a mug. I'm British. I drink tea with my pinky up. No offense. You need British people. Just to kind of a misconception of America, so. They know where. I think I've been eating that for a while. No, that's gotta do in this video. have stared at you guys for a long time. No? Okay.
If you guys like how close I am to the camera.
Mustache? No, okay. Never mind. No. That's what I was waiting for. It's for like coffee or something. I don't know what I'll do. Okay, never mind, but it looks like coffee. And hair. And a shave. He's, I don't know if you guys can see it with the shadow and everything, but I have hair all over my face. I haven't shaved in a while. Let's see. I guess I can show you guys a camera that I got. I've had for a while, I guess. Yeah, it's a very nice camera. I'm covering up the name. So I kind of. That doesn't matter. It's a brand camera. There you go. Nice camera. Got my back. Got some features. Wow, I just turned red. Turn back. Turn back. I look really weird now. What the heck? I didn't do that. I promise. I just turned red all of a sudden. Yeah, so that is stuck with me being red then. Because it doesn't want to change back. Oh well. Well, here is what the screen looks like when it's on. Now it's kind of pointing at my hand, so here. Now let me give you some guys' perception here. Hi! Yeah. So, yep. Let me reception this up. This is my hand. Suctioning up. If you guys were to actually see this, you guys could see how stupid this looks. Okay, so I have nothing planned this video. I literally have nothing planned. I guess I can show you this setup. This is kind of a regular video. Because I'm running out of ideas. This is a pencil. See, it does pencil-y things with an eraser. This is science homework. The stuff I've been looking at for the past 10 minutes of doing this video. Actually, it's almost been 10 minutes. 10, right there. There you go. Okay. So, here's a watch I never wear. Tells time, like watches do. It looks broken, I know, but it's really nothing. Let me put the light. There we go. Now it's all functioning. You guys can actually see that with the function of everything else here. Is this scary? Okay, hi again, it's me. Just turn back to regular color, in case you didn't notice. In case you guys are too intelligent, or not intelligent to notice. I'm just changing back to regular color. I don't know what happened. I guess I didn't like that or something. Oh well, I like this better. Okay, what else can I do for the next 5 minutes? Wait. 4 minutes. here we go. If you guys have any ideas for any videos that are really stupid that I can do, maybe you guys might think it would be funny if they're like fun in your head. Or maybe if they're not. If maybe even if they're not fun in your head, tell them to me. I will definitely look into it. I'll definitely try to do it. As long as it's in the range of things that I have, with a camera to my face, like dumb videos, include me in them, my face, and no game, because games are harder to play nowadays, for me, because I have less and less time. But, yeah, I'm just going to sip my coffee. If you have any ideas, the coffee's the tea. If you have any ideas, please tell me. Anyway, bye-bye.